Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Robi Islam before you. The English teacher, Uchuti Hafizia and Ali Madrasa. Dear learners, how is it going? Hope you are pretty good. Alhamdulillah, I am so-so. In my previous classes, I discussed with you about conditional sentence. And I have already taught you zero conditional, first conditional. As usual, today I will discuss with you about second conditional. So, dear learners, without wasting time, let's start the class. Today's topic, conditional sentence, second conditional. The structure of second conditional is if plus past indefinite tense plus past conditional. Past conditional is subject plus would plus base form of main verb. This part is the structure of past conditional. Okay, dear learners, let's see some examples of second conditional. The first example, if you drank milk, you would get vitamin. If you drank milk, you would get vitamin. This is the example of past conditional. Because if plus here past indefinite, drank here past indefinite tense, and remaining clause past conditional, that means would plus verb form. So would get. Okay. Dear viewers, let's see another example. If you wrote well, you would get good marks. If plus here past indefinite tense, wrote here past indefinite tense, and remaining clause past conditional, that means would plus verb form or base form of main verb. So this is the example of our second conditional. So dear learners, your homework will be you will write down at least 5 sentences of second conditional according to the rules of second conditional. So viewers, no more today. See you in the next class with another topic. Till then, be well. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum.